Hey folks, this is a Stokel tube. In the Stokel tube, it's an evacuated glass tube with mercury in the bottom and glass beads that float on it. When the mercury is heated, the liquid phase changes to the vapor phase and the gas molecules end up colliding with the glass particles and shoot them up into the tube, showing that the gas particles do have kinetic energy and they can exert a force on other particles inside that glass tube, which are the glass beads. Now when I shut this down and the mercury begins to cool, you'll notice that mercury actually starts to condense on the walls, the inside walls of that glass tube, which I think is interesting as well. Once again, that's a Stokel tube.